The challenge for us when I started in the Philippines is our treatment coverage was really low. We're at 53%, you know, in our three regions. And we covered the biggest, what they call the big three regions. So these regions account for 40% of all TB cases in the Philippines. And having come from a treatment coverage of 53, and you're like, oops, so we are missing almost 200 and something thousand TB cases a year. Like we said, continuous improvement, you know, look at the data, analyze it, do the cascade analysis, identify the gaps, make an action plan, you know, the PDSA. It was a challenge in the beginning because it's not a common way people are used to working. But once everyone started understanding you need the data to make the improvements, there was a whole host of difference. And I can proudly say that our treatment coverage in our big three regions exceeded the 90%.